Hello guys, this is Crazy Cuber, and guys, today I am going to solve this 2x2 Rubik's Cube by one hand only. Means I will solve it, I will not take two hands like this, I will solve it like this only one hand. And here is a timer also to note the time. Guys, please like this video, share this video and comment this video, please. And also subscribe our channel. So guys, let's get started. So guys, now I am scrambling this cube. I will scramble with two hands only, but solve with one hand. So let's get started. I am closing my eyes. Alright guys, I think it is scrambled now. You can see. I am looking at the positions of this cube. Alright guys, now I am solving this cube by one hand. It is a difficult challenge for me, so let's get started. I am solving this cube. It will take me around 1.5 minutes, nearly 1.5 minutes. Guys, it is solved in 1 minute and 7 seconds. This cube is solved in 1 minute 7 seconds only by one hand. And guys, I will post next video of 3x3 Rubik's Cube also by one hand only. So guys, like this video, share this video, comment this video, and also subscribe our channel, please. So guys, I will post the next video soon of 3x3 Rubik's Cube. So guys,